Why was six afraid of seven? Because seven used to bully six all the time and push him to the ground and have all of his friends kick him and take his lunch money and say, "You don't have a dad, loser." And I would cry every he would cry every night.
That awkward moment when you hear scratching at your window. So you creep up to the window and then open it.
Then throw freaking nail clippers at that monster and say, "Trim those bad boys, you're scratching the glass."
It's interesting that when you hold down an app in order to delete it, all the other ones tremble in fear. Because in that moment, you are a technological golden god whose wrath and vengeance knows no bounds!
Hello, Devin. So you told everyone about my Minecraft Let's Play channel, huh?
Yeah, and there's nothing you can do about it, because you smell like fart.
Yeah.
Alright, let's check in my incubator here today and see what's cooking. All these baby turtle eggs, tortoise eggs all over the place. Let's see. Yeah! How about a little baby elongated tortoise? Oh my god, listen to him. Oh, that's awesome. And you can see this here, that's where the yolk sac is being absorbed, and that's feeding the little baby until he gets big enough, and then he'll start eating on his own. So cool.
Hey guys, this is my tutorial on how to beat the Ender Dragon in Minecraft. So first,
hey, why are you dressed like that?
To make a Minecraft video.
Really? You never come out of your room anymore.
Yeah, I do sometimes for food.
Are you recording me?
No.
Just a cute video of my cats licking each other. Just a really cute video of them licking each other and hanging out. Yeah, inside of my pants while I'm pooping.
Want a pizza roll? Would you like a pizza roll? Oh, he's licking it! Oh! He licked it. Oh! He likes a pizza roll!
Remember when we were younger, everyone used to say a bird would die every time you blinked? No, is that true? Well, I mean, technically it would be true if, what are you doing? I won't let another bird- Fuck!
Bro, they got Spanish. Como no ni, or ni no com. It says come on in.
Attention parents and grandparents of young children. Gerber Life is accepting applications for their affordable grow-up plan. The grow-up plan gives your child $10,000 in whole life insurance protection now, then doubles automatically to $20,000 later at no extra cost. Later on, your child can buy more, up to $100,000 of total protection, regardless of their health or job. 10 times the original amount. The Grow Up Plan also builds cash value over time that you can borrow from later. Help give your child a head start for just pennies a day. Don't wait. Call now for free information.
You know what just pinches my nerves? When I go into work and my manager says I'm not in dress code and I look unpresentable. First off, I don't like sports. I work here for the money. Second, I don't like this shirt, but I wear it to make me look sporty. You know why? To please all the customers so they think I'm sporty when I'm not. I don't like sports. I like women. Yeah, I'm wearing sweatpants, but they're skin tight. They look like black pants. No one's gonna notice the difference. Okay, I have a nose ring in. What do you want me to do? Take it out for you? No. My tattoo is showing, but who gives a flabbergoose? You know what? Fire me. I dare you. I'll go right across the street to Petco, because that's where all the fucking lesbians go, and you will... I'm making a TikTok. What do you want, bitch?
I think you're really cute. Pussy.
Yo, let me get out of that shit, bro.
Bring
bro,
it.
Let me show you what's up. Let me show you how to do some fucking pull-ups.
Yeah, we think. Hey, bud. You decided to finally come out of your room? Who's that? Hello?
Shh, don't scare him.
Just pretend like you don't even see him. Shit. It's okay, he's fine. He's doing a lot better, actually.
Alright, we're gonna begin the prostate exam now and just rate...
Happy birthday, Dr. Anderson!
Aw, oh, you guys.
Fuck you, Mom!
Another prank on my sister.
David, David, what are you doing? It's Yahtzee night.
You know what, Dad? I'm done. I'm not playing Yahtzee with you guys anymore.
Nonsense. Listen, Steve's here. He brought his son, Zayden. Guess what? He's varsity starting point guard at your school.
Oh, God, not Zayden. I hate him.
Well, I was thinking maybe you can, you know, talk to him, you know, become best friends and, you know, join the basketball team and become popular like your old man used to be.
I don't want to play basketball, Dad. I hate it.
Hey, all you do is spend your time on that old TikTok and scoot around on your little scooter.
It's a skateboard, Dad. A skateboard.
Hey, inside voices. We practiced this like an hour yesterday.
Oh my God, Dad, I'm gonna kill you.
Not if I kill you first, David. Not if I kill you first.
You ever be like, you ever, if you ever, you ever thought that like, if you, like, you ever just been like,